Hi, I am Ayman Refaat from learn-jde.com. In this video we will understanding reports. In EnterpriseOne, you can run reports for different business processes and functions. You can filter data according to a desired criterion and view this data online or print the reports. Let's go. In EnterpriseOne, you can run reports for different processes and functions. For example, you can run a report to obtain a list of all customers and their contact information for a particular region. A system administrator controls the creation, modification, and location of most reports. You can find, modify, and run reports that are specific to your job. When you run a report, you can choose from different report versions, select and sort data, control search criteria, sequence data for print, review errors on requested reports, save reports to your computer, delete reports after printing them. You can modify the data selection and data sequencing to change the predefined report formats. The version prompting form enables you to modify the data selection and data sequencing of the report. You can use processing options to make changes before running a report. Processing options are a set of parameters that alter the way an application or report is run. In EnterpriseOne, processing options are mostly used by system administrators. Contact your system administrator or refer to the respective implementation guide to find out which selections are best for running a report. The system enables you to define how the data in a report is displayed and formatted. You can also delete reports from the Work Item Manager. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.